Hello friends, welcome to today's episode. There is hardly anybody who doesn't like to eat mango, right? Everybody loves to eat mango in different form. So today I'm going to show you how to make mango chatpata. For this, take a mango, cut it in small cubes and put it in a bowl. Now sprinkle chat masala as per your requirement. Sprinkle some chili powder, some salt, black salt, and 4 tablespoons of orange juice. Mix this well and your mango chatpata is ready. You can adjust the ingredients as per your requirement, as per your taste. But believe me, it just tastes yummy. So try this method and let me know your comments below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode with some interesting recipe.